Thanks a lot, Tug. Great interview.
You're welcome.
See you again.
Very good. Okay.
Hey, Sean.
How you doing, Tug? Boy, I couldn't help but notice you in that interview. You were great.
Thank you. Thank you very much.
Yeah, and you know, I was looking in the unofficial baseball handbook, and...
How'd you get a hold of this? You're not supposed to have this. This is secret. This is privy to the players.
That's not important. Inside baseball.
Yeah.
What's important is this chapter in here on interviews.
Yeah, yeah.
Well, I never realized that you guys could look in this book and learn everything you had to know about interviews.
Well, this is a very important book for ball players because it covers just about everything there is to learn about the game.
Well, what do you have to know to do an interview?
Well, your image is important. You want to look good for all the people. For example, before you go on the air, you want your hair to be nice, you want to have your brush ready, and you want to groom yourself so that you look good at the home viewing audience. Also, you want to have be prepared should there be any wind. You want to spray a little bit and keep your hair from flying around. And then also, you know, if you've been chewing tobacco, you might have some tobacco on your teeth. And if people are at home watching on television, they don't want to see a guy smile at them with tobacco hanging off their teeth. Supposedly, they're at the dinner table. You know, that wouldn't look too good. So you want to get the little pieces of tobacco off your teeth. And then finally, before you go on the air, you want to make sure that you look good, see?
Oh, yeah.
So you have your little mirror here, and you can take a last-minute check to make sure everything's okay. So actually, basically, that's it. Then you want to be prepared. You maybe want to look at the dictionary a little bit, come up with some real good words so that you sound intelligent to the viewing audience. And that way, they don't, you know, you don't have to worry about that athlete being dumb image, you know. We want to act intelligent out there. So basically, that's it. But in here, you might be interested in seeing some of this stuff if we can find page 56. There it is. Okay, here's a good one right here. This is important. Concentrate on the question with all your might. You'll be on TV, so you have to get it right.
Don Sutton, take one.
How's my hair look?
Looks all right.
All right. I'm Julio. Get it straight.
I'm Todd.
Right. I'm not Jose.
The guys that I've seen here in spring training came to...
Sorry.
And I think also that develops naturally.
No.
I think it also that develops naturally.
I'm Julio.
He's Julio.
I'm number six for the fans, but number one in your hearts.
I'm pitcher.
Right, yeah.
Left-handed pitcher.
Let's go for 41.
41. Now,
I pitch.
Let's turn around. Jerem, you've been playing 14 seasons now.
Mm-hmm.
You've seen a lot of different things happen and so forth. What do you think about the government in Nicaragua?
Yeah, it looks like somebody didn't prepare themselves.
Yeah, I guess they don't always get it right.
Yeah, that's right. Well, look, here's something else they should study up on, okay? Page 59. You're famous. You're special. You're one of a kind. When answering questions, speak your own mind.
If we go out there day in and day out with the same starting lineup for 150 games, we will surprise people.
You know we're going to be right there and come down the last week of the season, we're going to be in the pennant race. So.
We're all ready to rise to the occasion.
Our club is going to be the club to beat.
We're going to be a team to be reckoned with this year.
Day one, we're going to be in the race this year.
We'll be on top.
It's going to be a dogfight.
We can win.
I think we'll be right in there.
We should make a run at it.
We may sneak in the playoffs.
I think that we're going to go 160-2.
We're going to go all the way this year.
If everyone stays healthy, I see us there in September. And
I know that we can win if we stay healthy as a club.
More cliches, I think we'll be right in there.
We're going to give everybody a run for their money.
If we can stay away from injuries, I think we're going to be right there also.
I think it's going to be a prosperous year for us.
I like our chance as well as anyone.
Anybody could win it.
You call that speaking your own mind, Tug?
Well, not exactly. Let's just go on to page 63, okay?
I think we better.
Yes, another question, another day. By now, you should know what you have to say.
That's a tough one.
Good question, and I don't know the answer to it.
Boy, that is a tough question.
Oh, man.
Excuse me?
That's a tough question.
That's a tough question.
What am I supposed to say?
Oh, gee.
Can I take a little time with this?
Well, see, that's a tough question to ask on the spur of the moment. You should have called me last night and let me thought about it.
Baseball is a stranger.
Now, those were some crazy answers.
Yeah, well, some things are really unpredictable, and if you're not careful, you can get yourself in trouble. Now, page 68 has taught me how to be smooth, and it's provided me with a lot of opportunities off the field. So pay close attention, and some of those guys will read this one. They'll be in good shape for the future. Movies are glamorous, and money's a factor. Do well on a diamond, and they'll make you an actor.
There was ease in Casey's manner as he stepped into his place. There was pride in Casey's bearing and a smile on Casey's face. And when responding to the cheers, he lightly doffed his is Casey at the bat.
Discipline of your head, a good transfer of the weight. I want you to get to a firm front side and explode your hips.
Keep the head.
Try and hit that handkerchief. That's bad. Let's do it again. Hey, dummy, you can't hit what you can't see. I like it. You got a chance. Getting better. I like it. Michael, I need a little more wiggle now. Relax. Come on, dummy.
You ever watch players get ready to hit? You ever watch what they do? I mean, but this is a player, you ever watch some of them go? The guy that gets in the last one wins. You know, you see the hitter go, right? And the pitcher goes, shoot, I'm gonna get one. And then the catcher goes, well, time out. So they have a meeting. So then what do? They go, well, let's see, you got to sneak one in. If you really want to be smart, you get it right around the plate just before you get ready to hit.
Boy, I've been a girl on their first date. Gets pulled over by the law. Officer says, hey, can't you drive straight? Or have you been drinking alcohol?
Watch that bloody car, please. That's me.
Man, are you crazy? Officer says, hey, then walk this line. But results from the breathalyzer proves it's touch with DUI.
How much have you had to drink tonight?
A little bit.
Maybe a little bit too much, right?
The Travis County Anti-DWI Program and FedUp are working to end drunk driving in Austin and Travis County. There are alternatives. We need your help.
And ready on the auto racing scene is on ESPN in the American Racing Series from the Meadowlands, Tuesday at 5 Eastern.